on offense. You know, they were playing good defense, played zone the entire game. You know, we just played our game, ball fast, moved our feet fast, and balls and left and that.
How's this feel?
Oh, it's absolutely surreal. You know, words really can't describe it. It's just such an amazing feeling, and I'm such an honor to be a part of this team.
Just talk about the growth in this team from this time last year after you guys lost to St. Mary's and how it drove you guys. I know talking to Jackson, it just wore on you guys every day when you went to work out, every practice, every game. Just talk about this year.
Right. Losing the championship last year at St. Mary's definitely allowed us with kind of a chip on our shoulder. Mm-hmm. You know, just kind of wanting to get back. That was kind of our main momentum to want to get back. And, you know, we just use that all the time in our workouts and, you know, in our off-season training. And, you know, we just use that as kind of a force to get back to this championship.
Real quick, talk about your two goals that kind of set the tone in the second half.
Yeah, it was just off good ball movement. You know, I was making good cuts and my teammates were making good passes, and I was just lucky enough to put it back in that.
All right, let's get it.